Mossad is expecting 10,000 of its members to come out on strike today against corruption and state capture. The corruption deals with both Zuma and Zille state capture. The state capture at the national level we know about, but we know that Zille and Zuma got money from the Guptas. That Zille and Zuma use state institution to benefit their sons. That's the problem we have. We want the money of our country to be used to address those people who suffered under apartheid and who need their lives restored.